Oh well, all this time I thought the Baron didn't have a heart, and here it is. Sorry, Northcrest, this might hurt a little. Well, well, all this time I thought the Baron didn't have a heart, and here it is. Sorry, Northcrest, this might hurt a little.
Shouldn't we be moving the Baron out, not walling him in?
Don't think. He's in his private chambers. He won't be moving anywhere. General's orders. Keep your attention on the barricade.
Fucking barricades didn't stop them in Stone Market.
Well, this one better. I don't want your face to be the last I see before the end.
Yeah. If you're to kill me, make it quick.
I need answers, and you better give them to me.
Nobody likes my answers. I've heard much about you. There's a power in this earth, an old energy, primal. All but the attuned. It is benign. Unseen. Yet it can be channeled. Harnessed into productive form. In the past, only small amounts have been controlled. But I dreamed bigger. Better.
What did you do with Aaron at the asylum?
When the stone broke, and the book was destroyed, the energy somehow passed to her. Exposure to this source has a terrifying effect, twisting mind and body.
I know what it can do. Where is the girl?
I tried removing the energy from her. But when that bastard took Aaron from Moira, he took my dream with her!
Who are you talking about?
It was Aldous who took the girl. Aldous! You know him better as Orion, my brother. We grew up apart, but I brought him back into the family, into the Awakened. Like us, he was attuned to the primal. He was there at the ceremony, the ritual, helping. And now his fanatics are here for the stone.
Why would Orion take the girl?
He must be planning another ritual. And you've been a most obedient dog, it would seem. First, he had you steal Cornelius's ring. Then the book. The stone from the keep. If he were to find the final... Your eye. You were there, I remember now. You're the missing piece. Good luck with my brother's mob!
ex-guests of the party. While they're burning the manor down, I'll head for the ceremony.
If he's smart, he learned to fear the Graven. Blind my head. I need to stay focused.
Coming for you. Faithless, show yourself.
I will seek you out, Faithless.
Faithless, show yourself.
The Baron's wife. Garrett! I'm slipping!
A thief should never return to the scene of a crime. But this one's been haunting me. Somewhere in here has to be a way down to the laboratory.
Hairy frigging bells. I don't like this.
There's the primal stone piece, but what's this contraption it's sat in? No time to find a manual. I need to get it out somehow. There's the primal stone piece, but what's this contraption it's sat in? No time to find a manual. I need to get it out somehow.